हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, कैसे हो? उम्मीद है सब बढ़िया चल रहा है। तो हम लोग आज से एसएससी 8 स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश की फर्स्ट पोयम पढ़ेंगे, जिसका नाम है अ टाइम टू बिलीव। और ये पोयम जिस पोएट के महान दिमाग से निकली है वो है बीजे मॉर्बिट्जर। और इस पोयम से पोएट हमें बिलीव करने को बोलते हैं। सो मूविंग टुवर्ड्स द पोयम, अ टाइम टू बिलीव इज रिटन बाय बीजे मॉर्बिट्जर। इज अ वंडरफुल पोयम loaded with the message of self-belief that flies one with optimism, courage, hope and faith. Let's look at the text. The first paragraph is like this. To believe is to know that every day is a new beginning, is to trust that miracle happens and dreams really come true. The poet here says that if one has the self-belief, one can live the life with renewed optimism every day. With self-belief, one can hope for miracles to happen and make dreams come true. The second paragraph goes on like this. To believe is to see angels dancing among the clouds, to know the wonder of a stardust sky and the wisdom of the man in the moon. With self-belief, one can see silver lining behind clouds. It is through self-belief man can see the beauty of the star-studded sky. The next paragraph say like this. To believe is to know the value of a nurturing heart, the innocence of a child's eyes and the beauty of an aging hand, for it is through their teaching we learn to love. Explanation of the same line is, a man with self-belief has a caring heart with which he can see the innocence of children and beauty of the old people from whom we learn the lesson of true love. Here aging hands means old people. The next paragraph is like this. To believe is to find the strength and courage that lies within us when it is time to pick up the pieces and begin again. The last few lines gives us the message that it is through self-belief we learn strength and courage that is always lying dormant in us. With this strength, we can face any failure and disappointment and begin again building our worlds of dream. The next line says like this. To believe is to know we are never alone, that life is a gift and this is our time to cherish it. The last line goes like this. To believe is to know that wonderful surprises are just waiting to happen and all our hopes and dreams are within reach if only we believe. In the last stanza, the poet tells us that through self-belief, we learn we are never alone. In our struggles, we learn that life is a wonderful gift full of pleasant surprises waiting to happen. It is through self-belief we can reach our dreams and fulfill our hope. So this was all about the poem. See you guys in the next video.